USP800 is going to impact practice in a huge way. Beyond simply compounding, the handling of hazardous drugs in healthcare really speaks to the entire life cycle of the drug, from the receipt of the drug into the front end, all the way back to the waste stream going out the back.
It's very crucial for independent pharmacy owners to be able to compound, and that's where the USP800 comes in, because it tells you what to do and what not to do. And after this point on, you need to be FDA ready. So that's where USP800 comes in.
Participants can expect to have a two-day interactive experience around USP800 and all the issues that hazardous drug presents in modern compounding practice, both sterile and non-sterile.
Simple compounding means anything from creams, ointments, lotions, lip balms, and so on and so forth. You also need to know whether or not the compounds that you're doing are fall under the hazardous drugs or not. If they do, for sure, this is the course for you. And if you feel that the retail industry is not enough and that you need to venture out to the compounding world, this is the course for you.
This is a unique opportunity to both go through didactic and hands-on in a facility that's state-of-the-art, that was designed for this purpose. And whether your focus is non-sterile or sterile compounding, we get to actually simulate compounding of hazardous drugs in an environment that is what you can expect in the field.
The one thing I did like about the setting was that it's very personal, it's very intimate. You get to feel the expertise of the instructor instead of you sitting in a class of maybe 30 or 40 people and not being able to interact one-on-one with the instructor. You get to learn about the history of the pharmacy, the laws, the regulations, and the way the market is going right now, which is equally important. On top of the regulations, you want to have key expertise as to not only what the regulations are, but how you can practice and grow in the market. And that can only come with one-on-one interaction with key opinion leaders such as the instructor here.